That's right.
Oh, yes. All right, you better first begin.
First Timothy chapter 2.
Timothy chapter 2.
And at verse 12.
Here's one of the truths you got to love.
But I suffer not a woman to teach.
What?
But I suffer not a woman to teach.
That's true.
That's right.
You got to love that.
Amen.
I suffer not a woman to teach, nor the use of authority over the man, but learn how.
But to be in silence.
So all woman preachers got to pack up your briefcase, take your pocketbook and your hymn book, and get out the pulpit, or God gonna give you a strong delusion, and God gonna let you believe that he called you and that he sent you. He gonna give you permission to believe that lie so you can go to hell.
That's right.
Huh?
That's right.
He told you what he gonna do to you.
Because they received not the love of the truth.
Because they received not the love of the truth.
That they might be saved.
So they can be saved.
And for this cause.
For this reason.
God shall send them strong delusion.
Now, if that woman preacher hear the word of God, that suffer not a woman to teach. Nor the use of authority over the man. You keep fighting it. You keep fighting it. You keep fighting it. You keep fighting it. God gonna get to a point. He's gonna turn you over.
Yeah.
And let you live and wallow and get in the pulpit because of your unbelief and your hate for the truth. You see, if you don't have the love for a thing, you have hate for that thing.
That's right.
And as a result of your long time hate, this truth gonna haunt you.
That's right.
And it says what?
And for this cause,
for that reason,
God shall send them strong delusion.
God gonna make that woman bishop believe that she is sin. He gonna let you believe it.
Mm-hmm.
He gonna let that woman preacher believe, all right, you're an apostle.
Yeah.
He gonna let that woman preacher believe that he sent them. You've been going around saying, I know what God said to me. God spoke to me. God said this to me. God said that. And God know he ain't said nothing that contradict his word. First, he gonna warn you. Amen. In fact, that's one reason why he had me here. As a warner, thank God, and have given Williams an ability to handle his divine scroll.
Hallelujah.
Huh?
Hallelujah.
That we may point you
Hallelujah.
To the book of truth.
Hallelujah.
Thank God and hold it right in your face.
That's right.
And tell you, you got to love it.
That's
you
right.
got to love it.
That's right.
You got to love it. Now, if you refuse to love it,
mm-hmm.
and you love your prancing around the pulpit and your cheap artificial licenses more than you love the truth, this is what God gonna do to you.
And
woman apostle, woman bishop, woman evangelist, woman elder, deaconess, this is what God gonna do to you.
And for this cause God shall send them strong
delusion.
God
gonna give you a strong delusion.
That they should believe a lie.
Your delusion gonna make you think you're right.
That's right.
That you should believe what?
That they should believe a lie.
When you up there saying you're a woman preaching God, and after God warn you, you don't accept that long-term warning, God is going to be like, all right, I'm going to give you a delusion. I'm
going
to let you go ahead and believe the lie that you so dedicated to, but there's a penalty for believing it.
That they all might be damned.
I'm going to let you believe it because I got to fill hell up.
That's right.
Huh?
That's right.
I got to have somebody to go to hell.
That's right.
Because a fire is kindled in my anger, and hell got to come about, and it ain't gonna come about in vain, because I got to send somebody there. So because of your unbelief and your hate for truth, he'll give you a strong delusion.
That they should believe a lie.
So you can believe your lie.
That they all might be damned.
Then you will go to hell for what reason?
Who believe not the truth.
Who won't believe the truth.
But had pleasure in unrighteousness.
And when a woman get in the pulpit, that's an unrighteous act that she's happy about.
That's right.
Huh?
That's right.
So that truth that he read in 1 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 12.
But I suffer not a woman to teach.
I suffer not a woman to teach, nor the use of authority over the man, but to be in silence with all subjection.
That's right. For Adam
all
was
subject before Adam at first fall.
Then Eve.
Then Eve.
And Adam was not deceived.
Adam was not deceived.
But the woman being,
the
deceived,
woman being deceived
was in the transgression.
In the transgression. Well, that's one truth right there.
That's right.
You got to believe.
That's right.
All right.
Now
let's get the next truth in Deuteronomy.
Deuteronomy chapter 6 and verse 4.
All right.
Hear, O Israel.
Yeah.
Hear, O Israel.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That first statement.
Hear. Hear.
That let you know God wants you to listen to something.
That's right.
And if nothing is not being said, why would you advise me to hear?
That's right.
God is talking, viewers.
That's right.
God is talking.
Hear.
Not God's G-O-D-S. No.
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 One God is talking.
Hear, O Israel.
This is another truth here.
That's right.
And I want to show you what's going to happen to you if you don't believe this truth.
That's right.
You see, everything that we get that's truth, I have to go right back to the penalty that God said he going to do to you if you don't accept this truth.
Yes.
All right.
Hear, O Israel.
Hear, O Israel.
The Lord our God.
The Lord our God.
Is one Lord.
Wait a minute.
Amen.
Is how many?
Is one Lord.
All right. Amen. If they don't accept that Israel's God,
amen,
the God of holy prophets and the God of holy apostles,
yes,
the God of the truth of God, and that I may add,
amen,
Pastor Jennings' God. I know that just made you so mad. I know it did. But yes, I can include myself.
That's
the God of Pastor Jennings.
Go ahead, brother.
You got to bow to Pastor Jennings' God.
That's right.
I know you don't like that.
Yeah.
I know you're angry. I know it touched.
Y'all see, people, that's what I listen to, you feel me? You know, y'all know what to do. Subscribe to my channel, thumbs up, you heard me? You know, so you know what I'm saying, so you feel me? So that's what I listen to, y'all. That's what I get my knowledge off of, you know? That's what I get all my knowledge off of. And that's what I'm going to keep on doing, getting knowledge, because I believe the truth. So, subscribe to my channel. Thumbs up. Please, everybody. Thumbs up. I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm just trying to help you. So, on that note, I'm going to sign off on y'all. Out of 5,000 on y'all. Love y'all later. Thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel. Please, y'all. Please. Love y'all later. And I'm not using this just to get numbers up. I'm using this so it can help you. So it can save you. So, love y'all later. And, hey, you can feel what you want to feel. And you can say what you want to say. It's totally up to you, but you still got to answer to God. You heard me? Love y'all later.